there's merit in that, but we are not sure that it is practical to do that for all of our students. So when you have a bicultural program and you're not just learning the language, but learning about the society and the culture and the environment in and the current developments in the country, in fact, we do exactly that, to know what's happening and to be current and to be able to be comfortable operating in that society. But for the majority of our students, I think learning the language is already a major challenge, and that is the first thing we need to do before we go and take it the next step.